I guess I, deep down, I'm feeling a little confused. I mean, suddenly you get married and you're supposed to be this entirely different guy. I don't feel different. I mean, take yesterday, for example. We were out at the Olive Garden for dinner, which was lovely. And I happened to look over at a certain point during the meal and see a waitress taking an order, and I found myself wondering what color her underpants might be. Her panties. Odds are they're probably basic white cotton underpants. But I started thinking, well, maybe they're silk panties. Maybe it's a thong. Maybe it's something really cool that I don't even know about, you know? And I started feeling at you, what? What, I thought we were in the trust tree with in the nest. Are we not?
We are.
Okay.
We are. It's okay. Hmm? We are. Mm-hmm. It's okay. It's okay. Please, continue.
I don't know where I was going with that. I guess what I'm trying to say is that now that I'm married, I'm definitely feeling a little freaked out about the fact that I'm going to have sex with only one person for the rest of my life.